Today, in this video, we will learn about what are SOA records and how to set default mail ID in WHM for SOA records. SOA records are basically start of authority records. Log into your WHM and then go to DNS function. Now go to Edit DNS Zone. Here just select domain name. Now enter the default email ID that you would like to edit for SOA record. Make sure that instead of @ dot is present. You can verify your SOA records from intodns.com.